19th of July 1997, Brighouse Town 0, Halifax Town 6, pre-season friendly. Town enjoyed a Saturday stroll at near neighbours Brighouse Town, winning comfortably 6-0. Town's intentions were clear as early as the second minute when a mishit John Brown strike found the back of the net. Two goals either side of half-time by Gary Brooks settled the match as a contest, with further goals being added by Willie Griffiths, Gareth Hamlett and Mark Bradshaw.